traditional swing chart. You will hear solos from Andrew DeMenay on trumpet, Eric Bloomfuss on alto saxophone, and Michael Barnett on trumpet, as well as Nolan Collar on drums. This is the jazz standard called Work Song.
Dos Gatos Bailando, which is Spanish for two cats dancing. Latin charts provide a great challenge to the jazz ensemble due to its syncopated rhythms and salsa groove, which is very different from the swing music we typically study. The two cats depicted in the and the title referred to the two featured soloists for Eric Bloomquist on alto sax and Michael Barnett on trumpet. The solos will alternate depicting the dance. Both of these students transcribe these solos from the recording on their own, which is a great challenge. Here's the Latin chart, Dos Gatos Bailando.
The jazz band section of our concert, we would like to say a few thank yous. Every year we have a few extra long rehearsals where we rehearse as an ensemble, have sectional time with instrument specialists, and have a little dinner party in the middle. This year we had the help from some outstanding musicians, some former students, and some excellent educators who we'd like to thank. Included are Mrs. Davies, Ms. Goomba, Ms. Ipsick, Mr. Norman, our student teachers from the semester, Mr. Teeny and Mr. Zaccardi, and high school students Andre Lazowski, Mesh Smith, Jack Lukaszewski, and Sawyer Smith. Also, I'd like to personally thank Ms. Geary for the past amazing 3 years.